Okay, another troubleshooting factor is that if the helicopter do not sync with the radio, that means your trimming is not on the on the bottom, or your radio joystick is not all the way to the bottom. So a lot of time when you have either one of these are in the middle, or not even in the middle, somewhere in the middle, then your syncing to the helicopter will not respond. So when the helicopter do not sync to the radio, that means you have to again check your trimmer on the joystick, make sure this is all the way down and this joystick is all the way down. Now initialize the helicopter again. Make sure that of course you plug in the battery first on the helicopters before you turn this on for doing the syncing.